name is Pranol, and I've been pursuing a public service program at Conestoga. I've been here since 2 years, and I graduated recently, and currently I'm doing I'm working as a research analyst at Conestoga. If you're looking for something vibrant, that I'd say Waterloo Region is the best place, and there are a lot many parks over here in Kitchener-Waterloo area. So Victoria Park is a really good place that you can go hang out, and if you want to go ride your bicycle, go jogging or walking, there are many trails that you can find. McLaren Park is one of them, which is kind of near my house. I'd say definitely, regardless of whether you're a guy or a girl, this is a really safe place for you. Apart from that, just be careful of noise complaints. Make sure you're not too loud after 10 p.m. And make sure you're just respectful and civil. Socialize. I mean, the first thing that students do when they arrive here is, okay, find people of their own group, of their own language and of their own state, and then socialize with them and form a group with them. I would advise not doing that, because I want you to socialize. So because as soon as you start speaking your same language with your own group and being in that bubble, so you get trapped in an invisible bubble with that group, which kind of does not expose you to the outside world. So my suggestion would be network openly as much as you can, and just go out of your bubble, just go out of your comfort zone, expose yourself to the world and network as much as you can, because that's how you will be in a better position to get a job and you'll be exposed to much better opportunity. And make sure you take every opportunity that comes your way. Think long and hard before you say no. And yeah, just be open to learning and be open to having new experiences and be ready to grow.